Alright guys, I'm going to be testing some ammo today with the Chrony. I have some Remington 357 Magnum. It's 125 grain semi-jacketed hollow point. I'm going to shoot it out of the Marlin 1894 carbine lever action. See what kind of velocity you get. Okay, so that was at about 5 yards away from the Chrony. Looks like the 357 Magnum and a carbine rifle like this. It really boosts the velocity. So it's getting over 2,000 feet per second.